Hey, everybody. Thanks for jumping into today's collab. Where's everybody coming from?
I'm in London.
Finland.
I'm in Florida.
Vegas.
Guangzhou City.
Toronto.
Wow. Cool. All right. Well, I was thinking we could do an experimental short film in Omniverse using some assets we have on hand. But first things first, we need to get some characters into the scene.
Oh, I've got a couple of characters. Here's 3D and Figgy. What do we all think?
Amazing.
So yeah. Cool. What did you build those in, Rafi?
I made 3D in Shapes XR and Figgy in Maya, but they're all essentially drag and drop now because they're in USD.
Man, amazing. Yeah, I love 3D. Have you ever thought about putting any kind of additional textures on her?
Yeah, I was just working in Substance Painter. I've got some knitted textures I can apply real quick. Has that updated for you?
Beautiful.
Perfect.
Oh, awesome.
Raf, you want some mocap on 3D?
Oh, yes, please. That'll be fun.
Oh, Jay, what are you using?
I'm using XSense right now.
Wow, so cool.
Nice.
That's awesome.
Hey, I have this background I made in Blender. What do you guys think of this?
Nice.
Love it.
Oh, that one's brilliant, yeah.
Yeah, rendered in really fast.
Yeah, RTX is insane. Pekka, what do you think of the lighting, though?
Looking good, but maybe it could be a little bit more epic. Let's bring some storm.
Oh, super dramatic.
I have this Houdini rain sim. Here, I'll add it.
Wow, that's so cool.
Excellent.
That's just brilliant.
Excellent.
What if they escape the storm? What do you guys think of that?
Okay, but how are they going to do that?
Maybe that balloon over there?
Yeah, the balloon.
Where did that come from? Okay, we should probably get out of here.
I think we just took Toy Jensen's balloon.
So they're taking off in this balloon, but where are they going?
Well, we could take them higher with some steam thrusters. I can add it in Omnigraph because I have the 4090, so it renders particles really well.
Okay. Oh, fantastic. How about we take them even higher then, like into space or something?
Love it.
Okay. So now they're space adventures, that's it.
Oh, perfect. Actually, Shengyu has a satellite. We should totally add it.
Sure, please use it.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. Oh, cool.
And they could go all the way to the eye of the Jupiter to seek more storms.
Beautiful.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
This is amazing.